านอยู่ครับก็
Good afternoon. Hey, Sue.No, we're not dancing today. Jacqueline De La Cruz with me. Christiana, hello sis. Hi, Natalie.Gang, 3 minutes. Hello, Katrina.ABT for today. Tracy, long time. I miss tarot card class.Hi, Lizzie.Dancing today, bro, but hope you still stay tuned. It's a good booty workout. Myla, Miss Myla, Loxamana, and hi, Alisa.Friends are tuning in.Favorite students are tuning in. my awesome team colleagues tuning in. Thank you guys. All right, ready. Again, good afternoon and welcome to your abs, butts, and ties. We call it ABT. So this is, I'm K-John. This is your Pure Fitness live stream. And welcome again. It's not gonna be a slow pace kind of class and session. We're moving really fast. It's more on body weight. And if you want some a bit weight training, you can grab some water bottle, maybe two of those big ones, and then you can mix it up with those exercises or incorporate it with our abdominal exercises or maybe in our squats and lunges. All right, but before we do those exercises, let's start with your warm-up. And by the way, with me again is Miss Jackie.
Hi.
She's always here to support and team teach with us. So ready? Let's do this.
Ready.
Feet wide. We'll start with your wide squats. Down and up. Down and up. Butts back. Chest up high, core is raised from start to finish. Triple squat, one up. Three, two, one. Option. Add a heel lift so we engage the whole lower body. From foot to your calves to your quads. And your hips. Yeah! High knee runs. Option. For those first timers, take this option. Or maybe you can walk and lift your knees high. Yeah? Or advanced people, go for it. Lift your knees up high. Move your arms so we warm our upper body as well. Let's go, let's go! 15 seconds! And mat open. Don't forget to breathe. You move. Side to side, tap. And then right leg back, left leg back. Side to side, tap and squat. And then lunge to the back. Let's take it back slower. We're just warming up. On the squat, butts back down. On the lunge, drop the back knee. Lift the back heel. Breathe. Last two more. How you doing? Heart rates are lifting now. All right, we're going for a plank position. Hands to the ground. On knees or toes. Pyrus. Move. Shoulders above hips. Core is braced. Tailbone tucked in so we can fully squeeze your abdominals, engage more core, yeah? 15 seconds, you can take slow or fast. And time. If you have mats, take it, lay it down. Or lay back down, cross throw, toe tap, or legs extend. Option, easy with Jackie, advance with K-John. keep going. Now try pushing it lower back to the ground. That keeps your spine in back safe. And hold it. Breathe. You can stay here, knees over hips, or toes down. 15 seconds hanging there. You can also lift your arms up if you want more. Upper abdominal engage. Oh yeah. Hang in there. You got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hug your knees and roll up. Right, hello. Are we warm? Oh yeah. All right, let's shake it up. 5 exercises. 1 minute exercise. 1 minute per exercise. You got 20 seconds rest in between. So we go lower body, core and abdominals, and then glutes. So I got 5, all right? First exercise. Into your lunging position. Front knee over ankle. Arms swing, jump up and down. Yeah, option, stay on the squat, on the lunges. So tap your tailbone in, kick the chest up and lift it. You go down and up. Yeah? Got it? Second exercise, on the other side. Got it? All right, ready?
Starting session.
Here we go. Now, move. You can swing your arms up. Swing it to lift you up higher and propels you higher. Yeah? Engages more quads, thigh muscles, and a little bit on your glutes. And as you land, soft land, and then absorb your own weight. Yeah. 10 seconds. Woo! Ocean Bendix. And reach opposite leg. Opposite hand to opposite leg. So we're contracting your abdominals and activating your upper and lower. Yeah. Or also your anterior sling. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Keep going.
Rest.
Time, rest! And so we're on the other side. Option, lift the other leg. Ready? Let's go! So, when your back starts to arch, press it back down. When the lower back starts to arch, press it back down, yeah? Someone call my bad! Goodness!
Up and down, you can bring your hands to your hips. Watch your back twice. Down and up. Just keep your feet together, knees together. Squeeze the inside thighs. Good. Down and up. Down and up. Take four more. And then we add a move, yeah? Four. Three. Two. Bounces in the bottom. One. Two. Three. Up. One. Rise up, squeeze glutes and inside thighs. If you like, bring your hands up so you really engage your core. Looking good. Take four more of this. And three, two, and that move. Keep jumping in and out. Jump in and out. Let's do 10 of this, yeah? Now 9, 8, support the lower back by bracing the belly in. 4, 3, 2, 1, feet together, pulses. 1, 2, 3, you add the heels. It's a triple flexion. Knee, hips, and elbow. Looking good. Take four more of those. 1, 2, 3, and up. Last two. Now you're ready for the quads. Hey. One more. Shake your next move. Side lunges. Out. Switch, out, in. So one leg lengthen, then one leg bend. Soften the knee. Control as you land. Bring your feet farther to the side. And then pushing your knee and landing the second toes. Very good. This is for the upper glutes. Out, upper glutes, inside thighs as well. One more, and then you're gonna stay only to your right leg. Right leg. Out, in, out, in. Eight more. Looking good. Four more and we add rotation, yeah? Last two. Oh my, watch the arms. Shift the arms. Reach your toes. Out. In. Out. In. Keep the upper back lengthened, yeah? Four more like that. So we got the legs. Upper glutes. Inside thighs. Watch this. Same leg. Knee up, side lunge, jump knee up, anytime you like, no jump. If you can, do it faster, down, jump high, soft knee landing every jump, keep the body square to the front, move your body as one whole unit, 4, 3, 2, 1, shake, other side, same thing, side lunge, left leg, start easy, woo. So remember, longer legs, farther your feet, so bring the hip lower, so that we can really engage the muscle, upper glutes. All right, shift your right, down, pull, down, pull. Go to Cajun if you want right away. Advance, lift your leg. Woo. Now you feel muscle are tired. now on your posture. Upper back long. Ready, jump. Down. Jump. You can jump as high as you can. Belly brace. Take one more. 3, 2, 1. Looking good. Another for your outside glutes with core. If you have mats, I am your mat. So facing toward the front, you can use the elbow down or thumbs up away from the shoulder. Bring your knee together, hands on the hips. Lift the hips. And then extend your leg. So we got two muscles, up clean, three. Bottom leg, big glutes. Upper leg, with quads and upper glutes. You can do easy. Keep your knees together. Just lift the hips. Feel the bottom white on the heels of your palms. Stay with precaution to your wrist. If you want more, bring your hands up, down, and up. So once again, as you reach your hands up, muscles on the core are engaged, really active. Belly and lower back. Reach. Let's take another 8 of this. 8, 7. Woo, you feel it right now, Kajan?
Yeah.
Yeah. Woo, ladies, you will love it. Lean and tone, shape to your legs. And glutes. Let's do one more. Can you hold at the top? Your leg down and up. Down and up. You can bring your hands up or hips. But make sure your hips are lifted. Lift your body. Use your obliques. Use the shoulder. Stability of the shoulder. Take four more. 3, 2, 1. Switch. Side to side. Hands out. And come to the elbow. Start easy. Lift the hips. For those advanced in any fitness, run away, extend your legs. Sweating right now. Try not to kick the leg, don't kick the leg. Smoothly extend so you can feel the muscle. Yeah? Let's go. Another 8 of this, and we're gonna add your arms. Woo! One. 3, 2, 1. Hands up, people. Did you like it, huh? 4 more, please. Let's go. Lift your body, engage your glutes.
Oh yeah!
2, step up, leg down, up. Just easy top, your toes down, up. Stay here, use the core, stay the body. 4, 3, 2, 1, down. Okay, your next big glutes and hamstrings. Line onto your back. You can bring your hands up and down, whatever you like. Watch this. Hips extend, bend, same leg. Hips, leg out, bend, down. Don't switch the leg A. Now lift your hips up by digging the heels down to the ground so you really feel the hamstrings. Drive into the glutes. Woo! Some more. and keep the hips square. Don't tip the hips from side to side. One more time. That's two. One more time. Get your hold on the top. Legs over to the ceiling. Poses. Pose. 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 Just keep it. Small poses on the top. And you will feel the burn. Glutes and hamstrings. How about eight more? Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Down. Out of side. And time ready. Up. Extend. Bend. Down. Nice and easy. Bring your knee farther. So you really feel the hamstring glutes. Don't stop. Don't stop. You only use body weight only, yeah? So too many repetition. Take four more. Last two. One more time. Keep your legs open, ceiling poses. Your hips never touch down to the floor. Just keep it lifted. Small little poses. Eight more time. Eight, seven, four, three. Okay. Now flip over. Core. Stability. Endurance in the core. Arms under your shoulder. Watch this. Out, out, jump out, and out. Right knee, left knee. Easy. Mountain climb. And a two quick jump. Now, every jump, no bouncing in the hips. If you're bouncing, it means core are not activated. So squeeze the glutes. I'm sorry, can I squeeze the glutes? And belly brace. Keep your back long. And really bring your knee to your elbow. Anytime you like, knee down. Okay, let's do eight more. Seven out. Just keep moving. No jump if you like. March only one time. Four to finish. Last two. One more. Five. Rest. Oh yeah. Woo! Good job. Up to you. Good setting, bro.
Wow. How are you? How was that glute exercise? That is really tough. Yeah. And if you have those hip mobility issues, or you're not flexible enough and you're not having that good mobility into your hips, that's also a good one to train it and strengthen it. All right. We'll go back to the cardio. Are you ready? Yes, it is, Christian. All right, let's go, Lily, Gloria, Catherine. 2 minute challenge. Just position. Four, three, two, one. Burpee, lock, drop, lift. We got it? I'll slow it down. Jump, four, three, two, one. Drop, one, lift up, four breaths. Quad and leg engage. Ready?
Starting session.
Good luck.
Work.
Go. Four, two, one. Drop, lift, drop, repeat. Possible. In 2 minutes, 120 seconds, team. Let's go. Option, slow it down. Only two squats. And lift. Or fire it up. Time you need to rest. Go for it. You know your body. On the squat. But slower, 50%. On the quad. Squeeze glutes. Activate those core muscles. Back. Posterior. And anterior. Back in front. Let's go. Side. Three, two, out of your arms, rib cage, and then sit on the meaty part of your butt cheek. Go! 3, 2, 1. Option one, leg down. Go! It doesn't matter if you're fast. It doesn't matter if you're taking easy options. All that matters is you work hard. And it's because you are here watching. You are doing it. You still do it? Let's go!
Work.
Can your knees, can you bring your knees to your chest? Try it! Advanced briefs! Let's go!
Pace.
And don't forget, for us still
complete.
Interval's complete, but we're not done yet. You ready? Going back down, and then we end it up. Yep. Here we go.
Starting session.
Oh, look at those
work.
Go. Side perspective. Knees. Almost in line with the hips. In your hips or higher than the hips. Squeeze glutes. gracious. Woo! We made it! We did it! That's quite tough. For those of us haven't been into our clubs and not doing our daily routine, our daily exercises, I mean it, that's tough. But hope you like it and hope you're sweating a lot by now. And then, yeah, take a easy pace and bring that heart rate down. Slow down everything. Yeah, take it home and we are home. Let's go. Oh yeah. You can stay down if you want to. Take a sideways, grab a foot, and then quad stretch. We're smashing that quad from start to finish. It deserves a good, good song and a good, good stretch. Switch it, other side. In a side plank, so just right to stretch them. Breathe, everyone. And then we're just gonna switch it. Oh, my legs are shaking. Are you all shaking?
Shaking.
Jelly legs. Push that knees away.
Falling in love with you.
Other side. Find that balance. I got my support right here. Good job, girl. Push your knees away. I can keep that chest up and high. And if you want to, advance, reach the floor with your fingers. Clasp your hands back. A few more stretches. Let's squeeze that shoulder blades or your scapula. Woo! Last two more stretches, or three more stretches. Lift that up. Push your palms higher. Lengthening the spine. Stretching your arms. Down to your back. Step one leg forward, whichever leg you want to. Hamstrings. Stretch, this is it. So
take my hand.
Good job, everyone.
Take my whole life.
Hope you like it. That's your ABT, Rock Your Fitness. I'm K John. This is Jackie. See you again next week. Stay tuned. And that's future glasses ahead, just swipe it right. Is it swiping right? Just swipe it down to the for our schedules for this coming week. Thumbs up. Thank you for staying healthy, staying fit. See you.